We have often asserted, and we affirm it yet again, that no fact in history is better attested than the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. It must not be denied by any who are willing to pay the slightest respect to the testimony of their fellow men. That Jesus, who died upon the cross and was buried in the tomb of Joseph of Arimathea, did literally rise again from the dead.
Sure.